Hey everybody, my name is Chris. Welcome to Casual Fragrances. If you're new to fragrances, you like fragrance reviews and giveaways, make sure you click that red subscribe button and click the like button and click the notification bell to notify future videos and giveaways. Today we have special guest Steven back on the channel again.
Hey everyone.
Thank you Steven for being another video. Anytime. I know, you know, I really appreciate his time as always learning about fragrances. So if you like fragrance content, definitely go to his channel, click that red subscribe button. Thank and make you. Sure you click the bell icon to be notified for future videos, interviews, and giveaway announcements as well. This is Azaro, and this is the most wanted, I think.
That's right.
Eau de Parfum Intense.
Yep.
It's a long name. First off, I do like the bottle presentation here, and the box is all black too, which is pretty cool. I think I like the black on black of it. It's like a cool little different texture than the other colorations of the other bottles. Mm-hmm. So this is the third flanker, fourth flanker, if I'm correct, because there is tonic before this.
That's
then
right.
There was most wanted. Then there was wanted. So there's a fourth flanker to the lineup. So this bottle is Steven's. So I'm very happy to be able to smell this fragrance for the second time. I smelled it the first time at Macy's, but there was a lot of people there, so I really didn't get a chance to actually feel it or how it smelled. Mm-hmm. They have this at Macy's, and they have it at Nordstrom available. And I'll leave all the prices down below. I think it goes for I think it's $89 for the 100ml, and I think it's $78 or $80 for the 50ml around there.
That sounds about right, yeah.
So I'll leave all the links down below. I'm just going to touch a little bit on the performance because I haven't worn it that much, so I do apologize. But nevertheless, the notes that I have here are cardamom, toffee, and we have amber wood. So
pretty simple.
Yeah, pretty simple note breakdown. So this one here, you definitely pick up that spiciness a little bit with that cardamom in it. And I know if you do like the other fragrance Azaro wanted, I think that's the one with the gray kind of cap and his darker juice on the bottom, the one that you like, your favorite one.
Oh, Wanted by Night.
Wanted by Night, yeah, I apologize. Right. That one, it has similarities to that one.
Yeah,
I do like that one. I like that more than the original one.
Okay.
And I do like the original one, but I feel like the original one was too maybe juvenile, kind of sweet. But this one here, I like this one a lot. I know I let my girlfriend Kelly smell it. She didn't too much like the opening of it,
but
she enjoyed the mid and the dry down of it, of this here. So I might get a bottle, but she didn't like the opening. She said she didn't like it off of my skin. Sometimes that happens. So nevertheless, it did smell really good. And it did last a good amount of hours on my skin when I did about 4 sprays at Macy's to test it out.
Right, pleasing the wife or the girlfriend. And then of course, making sure that it lasts a long time on the skin. So I really do like this one. So this one is quite similar to Wanted by Night, like Chris said. And then there's also kind of like this thing in there where it's spicy, but in a different way from Wanted by Night. I feel like Wanted by Night is more spicy in the vein of like a cinnamon or something like that. This one has more of that cardamom, which might put you in the mindset of like an Armani Code, or it might put you in the mindset of like a La Nuit de l'Homme by Yves Saint Laurent. But I feel like there's enough of that amberwood in the base that kind of keeps it sweet in a different way. And so it's still in the same vein as the other Wanted fragrances. You can tell right away that this is a Wanted flanker. But I like the coloration of the bottle. Performance on this one is pretty good too. Like on my skin, I got 7 to 8 hours. It was never super loud. It never really projected way beyond an arm's length or anything like that. But the performance on this one was pretty decent. And there's maybe a little bit of saltiness in the heart because of that toffee/caramel note that's in there. But again, it's not overly pronounced. I feel like you're going to get a slight variation of Wanted by Night.
Sorry to say it again, but that bottle, I do like having this bottle just in your collection because somebody walk by it, oh, cool, it's black on black. It's something different. And like, I feel like the bottle actually matches what kind of juice in it. Like it is kind of a dark scent. It's not like a freshy or something that's light. I feel like it is a little bit of dark, a little bit of that spiciness. I think this is something I would wear more maybe in the, I would say fall and winter, but then again, you can probably wear this maybe early spring. I wouldn't wear this in the summer, but I feel like more of the fall and winter. I feel like with the type of notes of the cardamom, the spiciness in it, I feel like I would wear it more in the colder months. But I mean, you buy a fragrance, you can wear it whenever you want. I'm just giving you recommendation how I would wear the fragrance. That's it. You can wear a fragrance whenever you want. Enjoy your fragrance, because when you buy a fragrance, you're supposed to wear it, not just keep it on a shelf.
That's true. That is true. In terms of occasions, I can see somebody wearing this in the office just because it's not overly sweet. It's not like a gourmand fragrance or anything like that. If anything, it's kind of like a woody spicy. But I can see this one being worn as an office scent just because of that cardamom that's in there. I think there's like an element of professionalism with that cardamom. But like Chris said, you know, these are just recommendations. At the end of the day, you want to wear what you like to wear, what resonates with you, and you don't want to let it sit on the shelf for 9 months or, you know, however long it takes.
Definitely. And like I said, and like Stephen always says, you know, be careful with your sprays too. You don't want to go crazy on the sprays. Maybe 2 sprays, 3. If you're going to an office, you don't want to offend other people. You don't want to be that guy that, oh, he always wears fragrances and they're horrible. You know what I mean? Just be careful with your sprays. I mean, you know, if you're going to be around a lot of people that maybe are sensitive to fragrances, tone it down 1 or 2. If you're going to be out at a concert or walking around, you want to do more sprays, go ahead. But be respectful of other people that are around you that may not be in the fragrances. That's
it. Very well said.
But at the end of the day, I like this one a lot. I know Steve's been wearing this one a lot, too. He told me off camera. So I think it's a great deal. I like the 50 mil anyway because I have a lot of fragrances. I know Steven has a lot of fragrances. So I don't really need 100 mil bottles of anything anymore. But I do like this one. I think I'm going to try to see if I can get a bottle myself at Macy's or Nordstrom. But I like this one. I feel like you should definitely check this out if you like the other flankers from the Zorro wanted lineup, I think.
Absolutely, yeah.
Thank you guys for watching another video. Thank you, Steve, for being in another video. I really appreciate
it. Anytime, my pleasure.
If you guys like this type of content, I hope you consider clicking that red subscribe button down below and clicking the like button if you like this type of content and click the bell icon for future videos and giveaway announcements. And definitely go over to Steven's channel. This video is about to end. And go subscribe to his channel so you learn more about all different types of fragrances and learn about, you know, the performance and the stories are behind different fragrances. And definitely subscribe to his channel and click the bell icon so you get notified when he uploads new videos.
Thank you so much for that.
I'll see you guys next video. Stay safe. Peace.
Bye.